Burn them. And ban the snow from falling, and we'll have nothing white in England.
I am Princess Elizabeth of York. I am betrothed to King Henry Tudor, and he will kill you if you lay a hand on us.
So this is how he treats the woman he expects to make his queen. I thought he would at least show some respect.
It's intended as a show of strength. But it only goes to show his weakness if he stoops to bully girls.
He will never beat me. I am to be the spoils of war.
And now I have no choice.
I will walk through my sorrow and I will smile through my pain.
You are lucky in your looks. I suppose you are still vain in your appearance there.
Oh, you are so beautiful. You had such promise.
And I still do.
You will have handsome children. You will be mother to the King of England.
Henry.
A boy.
Come in and see him.
Who is the red rose and white combined?
He's a boy.
You will be the peace that ends the cousins' war.
You must smelt iron in your blood if you are to be a queen and lead our house to victory.
I am the queen, or soon will be. Not you.
Well, at least now you're sounding like a queen.
I feel as though I've aged a thousand years.
You know just what to do to make them love you.
You reap what you sow, Henry. You rule with fear, and you will only get dissent and hatred in return.
The red rose and the white combined, a sign of our new unity. If only we could work together, we could be king for him.
Every day he puts a fresh red rose and white rose in his rooms for me.
She saw before I did myself that I am Tudor now. The birth of Arthur makes me so, whether I like it or not, because I will never stand against him.
How can I prove to you that I am with you, except to ask you not to die?
But you are all I have now.
Come home.
Our family is all I have.
What does she say? She is ill-wishing Arthur. She says he will not be king. She is wishing him to die.
You are not my mother. And if you will not do it for your king, and Queen Elizabeth Woodville,
who would ride across the battlefield just to you. Come back to me, to us. Henry.
Never had.
He loves me.
I didn't know that I could love. You have been the grace of my life.
We must find another way. We must find another way.
If you are not shocked by what you will do for your children,
our sons, Henry,
if you are not appalled by how far you will go for those they drag out of you while you scream, then you are not a woman worthy of the name.
There is no other way.
The right is not given, Henry. It is taken. And now we will rule.
You will always be by my side.
Always.